bridges with that fire we couldn't put out. I stood outside and watched it as it burned from house to house. And with a faint sense of accomplishment, I pretended not to cry. I turned and muttered, now the worst has finally come. I kept your memory in a room inside the only house I couldn't bring myself to let the fire have its way with. So while everyone expects the flames have cleansed the place I left, what they don't know,